few years ago, I used to belong to an outdoor training group run by a guy called Christian Brown. Absolutely fantastic trainer, really motivated us. I used to go twice a week. One night was weights and that sort of thing. Another night was cardio, where I'd literally push myself sometimes to the point of almost wanting to throw up. I never did. I've never done a marathon, never done a long run. The longest run I've ever done is probably 12Ks. I was reasonably fit. Now, one of our numbers, we'll call her Miss Garnham, decided that she wanted to do a Tough Mudder. Now, if you don't know what a Tough Mudder is, it's a 21-kilometer race with, I think, around about 18 obstacles. So just over every K, you get an obstacle thrown in to kind of test different abilities. Now, I'd not really been training hard for this particular run. My idea was to train steadily, as I had always done, and then roughly about a month before, I really kind of ramp up the training. Now, one Saturday afternoon, I remember I was at home. My phone went. It was Miss Garnham on the phone, who had organized the whole thing, asking what time she should pick me up in the morning, around about 6 a.m. That was what confused me, because I'd got my months mixed up. I thought we were doing it in 4 weeks, turns out we're doing it tomorrow. So the rest of the evening was spent feeling slightly sick, realizing how underprepared I was, and this is what happened.